Next problem is find the square of minimum value of root over 9 plus x square plus root over 4 minus x whole square plus 3 minus y whole square plus root over 4 plus y square, where x comma y belongs to R. So hum ye problem solve karni hai. Now solution. यहाँ पर हमें फाइंड करना है, फाइंड द स्क्वायर ऑफ मिनिमम वैल्यू ऑफ दिस वन. ओके, तो सबसे पहले हम क्या करेंगे, यहाँ पर हम इसकी मिनिमम वैल्यू फाइंड करेंगे. सो इफ यू सी, फर्स्ट हम जस्ट रूट ओवर 9 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर. सो फ्रॉम हियर वी आर टेकिंग 9 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर. ओके, सो 9 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर, 9 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर वी कैन राइट इज व्हाट, 3 स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर. ओके, यहाँ पर हम डिनोमिनेटर ले रहे हैं 1, एंड हियर ऑल्सो वी आर टेकिंग 1. ओके, सो फ्रॉम हियर यू कैन सी we are using here t2's inequality. Okay, because this is what, 3 square and this is what, 1 plus x square divided by 1. So this side is greater than or equal to, numerator will be what, 3 plus x whole square, and denominator is what, 1 plus 1, that is 2. This will come. Okay, now from here we are taking square root. So kya jayega, root over 3 square plus x square is greater than or equal to, this side what will come, 3 plus x divided by root 2. This will come. Same thing here also we will do. Okay, so we are taking 4 minus x whole square plus 3 minus y whole square. Here also denominator is 1 and here also 1. Here also we will use t2's inequality. So what will come? This side is greater than or equal to, numerator is what, 4 minus x plus 3 minus y. So 4 minus x plus 3 minus y whole square divided by 2. 1 plus 1, that is 2. This will come. Here also we are taking square root. So what will come? Root over 4 minus x whole square plus 3 minus y whole square greater than equal to, this will come at 4 plus 3, that is 7. 7 minus x minus y whole square divided by root 2. Okay, so we are taking square root. So this will become 7 minus x minus y divided by root 2. Same thing here also we'll do. Okay, so this is what, 4 plus y square. So this we are writing here, 2 square divided by 1 plus y square divided by 1. And this side is greater than equal to 2 plus y whole square divided by 2. Here also we are taking square root. So what will come? Root over 4 plus y square is greater than equal to y plus 2 divided by root 2. This will come. Okay, अब हम क्या करें, इस equation को equation 1 बोल रहे, इसे हम equation 2 बोल रहे, और इसे हम equation 3 बोल रहे. Okay, तो यहाँ पे क्या करें, equation 1 plus 2 plus 3, इन तीनों equation को add कर रहे हैं. तो यहाँ पे क्या देगा, in left hand side root over 9 plus x square and root over this one and root over this one. So what will come, root over 9 plus x square plus root over 4 minus x whole square, root over 4 minus x whole square plus 3 minus y whole square, 3 minus y whole square plus root over 4 plus y square, root over 4 plus y square. This side is greater than equal to, okay, now we have to add right hand side. So right hand side is what, 3 plus x divided by root 2 plus this one plus this one. Okay, here denominator is what, root 2. So root 2 we can take common. Okay, so root 2 is what, LCM, and numerator is what, 3 plus x plus 7 minus x minus y, 3 plus x plus 7 minus x minus y plus y plus 2, y plus 2. This will come. So from here we can say this is nothing but what, we are assuming this as P. P is greater than equal to, from here x x getting cancelled, y y getting cancelled. So what will come, 7 plus 3 is what, 10, 10 plus 2 is what, 12. So what will come, 12 by root 2. Okay, now here we are saying minimum value of P is what, 12 by root 2. So P minimum is 12 by root 2, and we have to find out square of minimum value. So we have to square. So what will come, P square minimum is 12 square divided by 2. So from here what will come, 144 divided by 2, that is 72. Okay, so square of minimum value is what, 72. Okay, now we have to check whether minimum value is possible or not. For minimum value, p should be equal to 12 by root 2. That means here equality should come. So for equality, this should be equal. Similarly, this should be equal. Similarly, this should be equal. Okay, that means if these two are equal, that means 3 by 1 should be equal to x by 1. From t2's inequality, we can say this one. So x should be what? 3. Similarly, from here, these two are equal, that means 4 minus x divided by 1 should be equal to 3 minus y divided by 1. Okay, so from here what will come? 4 minus x equal to 3 minus y. Similarly, these two are equal, that means 2 by 1 equal to y by 1. So from here y equal to what? 2. Okay, so we got y equal to 2. Okay, yahan par check karenge x equal to 3 and y equal to 2 satisfy this one or not. So if we put x equal to 3 here, what will come? 4 minus 3, that is 1. And 3 minus 2, that is 1. That means these two are equal for x equal to 3 and y equal to 2. That means for x value 3 and y equal to 2, p value will come this one. Okay, that means minimum value is what? P equal to 12 by root 2. Now if we square, we will get 72. So this is your answer.